I wanted to ask about the villain, though, in Outside the Wire, who is is talked about a lot for almost like 90 minutes of the movie before we really see Euron Greyjoy from Game of Thrones, who is just the villain of villains. And I wondered, is that, was that kind of part of the casting that we, you know, have this idea of who he is, the actor, you know, probably a lovely human being, but I'll always see him as Euron Greyjoy, one of the nastiest people ever.
No, it's, you know, we really got lucky with our cast. We called in a lot of guys and everybody was available. We wanted a very diverse group of people. We wanted people from all different walks of life and cultures. So it it came together really well. And luckily enough, shooting in Budapest, being in Europe, we could get a lot of international European flair in the film as well. We just happened to be able to get a cast of well-known actors who were willing to come out and spend the summer in Budapest, which, if you haven't been, the summer in Budapest is the most fun place in Europe.
Really?
Oh my God, I didn't want to leave. We literally had to like ship Damson out of Budapest. It is so much fun. We had the best time. I got, so funny story. Will Smith shot, what's the movie? He had a movie come out last year, and Gemini Man, and he shot it in Budapest. So it was his 50th anniversary, 50th birthday. And my publicist called me and she's like, yo, Will Smith is having a birthday party in Budapest. Do you want to present his birthday cake to him? So I'm like, holy, yes, it's Will Smith, of course. So we're all on stage. Will Smith does like a whole concert. I'm on stage with Will Smith doing a concert. I'm losing my mind, right? So the cake comes out. We bring the cake out. Will Smith sees me and he goes, Anthony Mackie. And I'm like, Will Smith knows my name, right? So I go to like high five. I don't know what I was trying to do. But I was trying to hug him and he thought I was coming in for like a high five. So he like tried to grab my arm and he punched me in the jaw so hard. Like he hit me with a right cross so hard. Then he grabbed me and he's like, you good? I was like, I think so. I think we're in a fight. Are we in a fight? He's like, no, no, I'm sorry.
Oh my God.
I can't believe he punched you.
He punched me in the jaw. Will Smith punched me in the jaw. He's an angry human being. I know he meant to do it. There's no way you mess up a hug with a punch in a jaw.
I want to tell you something. He learned to punch from Muhammad Ali. So
yes.
You'd better watch out.
Yo, he has a right cross, man. Protect yourself because dude came in. I mean, woo, it was a punch. But I took a punch from Muhammad Ali. I can say it.